wrestling. Not the professional kind you normally see on TV, but about the collegiate and freestyle type. Amateur wrestling is one of the few sports that allows a 110-pounder, a 220-pounder, and a 300-pounder to participate all on the same level.
Hello, my name is Bob Silvato. I'm the coach of the Westside Y wrestling team. The purpose of a wrestling team at the Y is to afford the high school or the college athlete wrestling after their school days are over. Wrestling being a physical contact sport, many fellas enjoy this type of activity, and we have a team here at the Y. We have workouts. Fellas can participate if they like in dual meets, or they can just work out on their own. We do also have instruction. One day a week, we hold a wrestling class. We work out 3 days a week at the Y, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 6 to 8. It's more informal than anything else.
The wrestler's outfit consists of a singlet. This is a tight-fitting uniform. And the reason it's tight-fitting so that an opponent's hand or fingers do not get caught up in there, which causes injury. The wrestling shoes are a thin, flexible sole that allows the wrestler to move his feet freely inside the shoe to get position on the mat. The headgear is designed to protect the ears.
Most wrestling mats made out of a foam resolite material, and they're about a little more than an inch thick.
As in all sports, warming up is essential. Right, there is less chance of injury when the muscles are warmed up and stretched. The purpose of wrestling is to pin your opponent's shoulders to the mat. We begin with both wrestlers standing opposite each other, each man attempting a takedown maneuver. Once a takedown is accomplished, the man then receives 2 points. His opponent then attempts to escape or reversal. He escapes and receives 1 point. For a reversal, which you will see, he receives 2 points. The ultimate goal is to pin your opponent. The wrestling drill includes a round robin. The exercise allows a wrestler practices skills with several opponents. In doing so, he develops stamina and endurance. Two things that a wrestler needs to meet the demands of the sport.
Yeah. Thank you.
you've wrestled in college, have any kind of experience, I suggest you come down to the West Side Y. The address is 5 West 63rd Street, and we meet on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 6:15 till 8 p.m. Hope to see you there.